Hello everybody, welcome back to more Black Ops 4. Today we're going to be sniping in core. Did a hardcore video yesterday, kind of-ish. Played core afterward, after the video and everything, and hit a pretty decent clip with the Paladin, actually. First clip I hit with in the game, it was like a split 5-on. It was pretty good. Liked it a lot. You can't hit a clean 5-on in the game, because it's always going to be fucking split no matter what, but... I mean, whatever. Just how it is in this game with on PC. So, I'm gonna fucking take it. It's the best clip I've hit. Also, yeah, you're gonna be seeing me in hoodies quite a lot. Because it's fucking cold. God, what? This is a worse map. Nope, we're not playing this. First time I got fucking Hacienda, then I got Arsenal. Can I just get, firing range? Oh, man. These are not great maps. I just wanna play firing range, man. Why is that so hard? I'm stuck in this iceberg here, fuck me. I don't know, these maps are just really weird, but speaking of cold, I'm gonna be wearing a lot of hoodies, probably for a while. It's really cold. I used to live in Wisconsin, so I'm kinda used to the cold weather. It's in in the 40s here, but after moving to Florida, and then to Wisconsin, and then to North Carolina, my temperature management has just been all over the place, so I'm just gonna deal with it. I'm just gonna be a warm little bundle. And we're just gonna be wearing hoodies a lot for the next few months. Probably some jackets as well. I was fucking sitting in a onesie for half the day yesterday. That was nice, actually. I really like that. So I actually hit 500 subscribers yesterday, which I didn't fucking realize. So thank you guys so much for that. I will be putting out some sort of montage that I have in the works, hopefully soon. I'm not quite sure when that'll be going out, but it'll be out hopefully soon, and I hope you guys will enjoy it. I've been sniping a lot better on this game, so there's probably mostly clips from this. There's some MW4 clips in there. There's a COD 4 clip and an MW2 clip for sure. Ooh, two-piece. Nice little two-piece. Kind of popping off this game. Not mad about that. Well, that's pretty accurate for my first game on, actually. As soon as I get the operator mod for the Outlaw, I'll be using that in a video, but until then, the gun's just unusable. Still no word on when there's going to be patch fixes to buff the Paladin, or not the Paladin, the Outlaw or the Koshka. Ooh, what the fuck? Why am I doing some weird shit today? Didn't happen. You got over here? No. Yes. Like, what the fuck? I can never do that shit in any other game. What the fuck is this? I wish I was like this more consistently. Triple. I don't know what that guy was doing. He's trying to throw a throwing axe at me. It was not going well for him, though. Oh! No! Oh, shit! I get it! Be advised. Hostile tactics won't be connected. Oh, no! So, I'm not sure if I actually figured out the problem with my game, but I've kind of been doing a little bit better with how the game is running for me. It's not stuttering as much and everything. It still has micro stutters, but it's I was playing for a few hours last night and didn't have to restart. I only restarted my game just to be safe. I played for about 2 hours, little micro stutters, but nothing game breaking. So I don't know. I'm not sure if I actually fixed it or not. It was just I had to make my game full screen, increase the core amount in the settings, and do all this other bullshit. Well, that was some stuttering. Not great, but some stuttering and I still got a kill out of it. Level 20 now. If you guys didn't know, also, the netcode for this game is running really weird. I shouldn't really say netcode, it's just this- Oh shit, I just killed him. He threw a wall. Oh fuck. Was that a fire shotgun? What the fuck? So with this game, the tick rate on the servers, in the beta it was running at 60 hertz, and now it is running at 20. For just so the game would be able to run properly without any hiccups, I guess. So because of that, the hit detection on the game is kind of weird. So, and some of the clips I actually hit, it's like, oh, I'll be shooting them in the fucking side or something. Or I won't be hitting them. I'll be hitting some. My priority was the fucking sensor dart, not the person in front of me shooting me. Good job, man. So apparently over the next couple weeks, it's going to be increasing the tick rate on the servers. I'm not sure how long it's going to take, but hopefully I'll be done soon. That'd be nice to have that not... Oh god, why'd I run into gunfire? It'd be nice to have that figured out and everything. Oh, it's a teammate. Okay, good to know. But I'm kind of glad they did the tick rate thing just because of the fact that servers did run really, really nicely over the launch window, which was very necessary. I shot that person in the toenail. And hopefully they'll be able to fix it soon where it'll be all good to go again. That guy missed so many things there. I kind of feel bad that he even killed me, honestly, because he missed so many things he shouldn't have been able to, honestly. Come to the middle. What? Missed that? Missed that? Oh, fuck. Well, anybody, I know this video is kind of a mishmash, what the fuck even, but hope you guys enjoyed it anyway. Make sure to leave a like if you did. I'll make sure to get that montage out as soon as I possibly can. Again, it's a montage, though. Not the greatest hitting clip, so it might be a little bit. I'm hoping to get that out in the next, like, week or two. Don't quote me on that, though. I'm going to just try my best. I can't really predict when a montage is going to be out, but anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to leave a like if you did, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care, peace.